Makkal Auto is a Tamil Nadu-based electric three-wheeler startup founded by Mansoor Ali Khan and Ashmin Jawaharli. The word Makkal means people in Tamil. To control the pollution levels in India and to give support for women are the primary goals of Makkal Auto. Currently, M Auto providing electric auto services across Chennai. The company has developed India's first electrofit auto rickshaw with ARAI certificate, and this electric auto can give 100 kilometers of range on a single charge and can accelerate 0 to 50 kilometers per hour in 10 seconds with a top speed of 60 kilometers per hour. With a DC fast charger, the auto can be charged in 30 minutes, or else with a AC charger, the charge time is 3 hours. Each Makkal Auto features a safety button, driver's armor belt and CCTV camera to ensure the safety of the passenger and driver. The retrofit auto cost is 1,20,000 rupees, and any auto rickshaw owner can join in Makkal Auto. The company providing 4-year warranty for lithium ion battery and 3 years for the retrofit kit. Makkal Auto also set up DC fast charging stations across Chennai. Recently, the company has launched 100 retrofitted electric autos on Chennai roads. Tamil Nadu's Chief Minister Palaniswamy has flagged off these electric autos, and the company's aim is to produce 4,000 electric autos per year by setting up a factory in Chennai. And the interesting thing is, from the factory technical staff to auto driver, everyone is women. The startup having its own app M Auto Pride in Android store and app store for easy accessibility from anywhere at any time by just a click. Currently, the company is planning to expand its electric auto services in Pondicherry, and their team aim is to convert 1 lakh auto rickshaws to electric in Tamil Nadu by 2020. What a great initiative from the Makkal Auto to promote e-mobility and support women empowerment. Go green, go electric. Electricvehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos.
Thanks for watching.